This is design challenge number two. We are group two, the Five Musketeers, and we are Megan Clevenger, Summer Magro, Sean Massey, Cassandra McDonald, and Natalie Paguro. The myth we have chosen is the effective manager has no regular duties to perform. This is Shay. She loves her job as a cashier for Publix and enjoys providing premier service to her customers. This is Ian. He is a bagger for Publix and doesn't really enjoy his job. He barely acknowledges the customers at checkout and doesn't properly bag groceries. One day up in the break room, Ian has a conversation with Shay about their manager, Mark. While Ian believes Mark is only their babysitter, Shay disagrees with Ian and believes Mark does a wonderful job at managing the customer service department. She even lists some of his daily responsibilities as manager. He processes our payroll so we get paid, he answers the phones, he deals with angry customers to try and meet their needs, he puts inventory on the shelves, he overrides the system when we make mistakes, and he makes sure we do our jobs to the best of our abilities. Ian begins to realize he was wrong and that his manager Mark is responsible for many things in order to have a successful operation daily. After break, the two decide to personally thank Mark for being their manager and for doing his part at Publix.